Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. This is Nyle Lynn. I'm in Santa Monica. I believe this outside inside mall is called Santa Monica Place, because that's what it says right there. There's a Christmas tree in the middle. There's a huge outside area, and then the shops are inside. It's in Santa Monica, California, by the ocean, near the Santa Monica Pier. There's, on the top floor, a Sprinkles Cupcake ATM. The restrooms are right here on the top floor, which I believe is either the second or third floor, depending on how you count. So that's where the restrooms are. There's all these little places to eat. This is the food court area at the very top. There's a Cheesecake Factory, and there's a Nordstrom that you can go in. Of course, this is in December of 2021, so you'll still need to wear your mask inside, but it's really nice that there's so many outside areas, because you can just sit out here without your mask and feel very comfortable. So I'm just gonna walk over here and see if I can show you the view. It's amazing. We have been in Santa Monica for sort of a business slash pleasure trip. First we were in Beverly Hills for business because my husband Shane had a shoot. He's a photographer and a videographer, so he had a shoot for a Fortune 500 company at the shoot wasn't at the SLS. We stayed at the SLS hotel. That's where the company put us up. But then we were like, you know what, let's stay a couple days in Cali. The weather's nice. We've been stuck in New York for really 2 years, because honestly, we didn't leave before then. There's a spin class up here. So we decided to take a couple days for ourselves after the business trip. There's the ocean in the background. So this is a spin class, a Soul Cycle spin class, all the way at the top. And I might be able to walk through here. Let's see. I'm just gonna zoom through to see if I can show you the view. Is that the pier? That's the pier? Okay, I'm just like getting the lay of the land. When's class?
Sorry?
When's class?
5 p.m. and 6 p.m.
Oh, so like sunset Soul Cycle.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool. Thank you. Okay, so they have a Soul Cycle class tonight at 5. Did you say 5 p.m.? And as you can see, the pier is out there. I mean, if we had time, I would be here. And so, but we're flying out tonight to see my mom to go to Arizona. So that's so exciting. I'm sure you can look it up on their Soul Cycle outside website to find out more information. It's super dog friendly here. And you can get all your Christmas shopping done here. And we took, of course, a Christmas picture by the tree. I will post that on my Instagram, and I'll walk you down. So I'm not sure what this is. Maybe it's a nighttime bar kind of thing, because it doesn't look really open right now. It's called the Dudes Brewery Company. So I guess maybe that's more of a nighttime spot. And there's an ATM up here. That's good to know. Cheesecake Factory, which I'm sure if you're from around here or New York, you've heard of that. There are elevators. I mean, this place is massive, you guys. So I'm gonna show you not exactly where we stayed, but sort of the idea. So that's like the Santa Monica, I think it's called the Promenade. So again, it's very much like an outdoor mall. Like, along that whole pathway in the middle there, right, that you see, I'm trying to figure out where to put my finger to show you. That's all shops. So there's like a Skechers down there, there's a Victoria's Secret, there's a little AMC movie theater, there's a LA acting school. And we stayed, if you just go right to the end of this little block right here before the promenade, to the left, we stayed on Broadway and Ocean at 107 Broadway and Ocean and Airbnb. So we stayed at budget accommodations. There are lots of fancy hotels here. There's the Shore, where Shane has stayed for business before. you know, but, you know, that's when the company he was working for put him up. So when we're traveling on our own dime, we're more budget travel, and I do all the bookings because I'm good at that. Because I used to work as an executive assistant, and I'm sure any executive assistants out there know how to book travel because you're always booking for, so I really enjoy like doing that part of it. Here's a museum. I'm not sure what kind of museum. Oh, the Children's Museum. You see me in the reflection there. So Caton Children's Museum. And now we're back around here. There's another set of escalators. I'll just show you the whole upstairs area. I might not show you every single floor because we do have a flight to catch, but it's not until later. So I figured I could make you guys a video because I just think that this is a great place to know about, not so that you can go to the mall on vacation, but it's nice, safe, secure outside seating with umbrellas and food. And like, you know, sometimes you need to grab something or you do have kids and you want to go to the kids museum and have activities that aren't all beach oriented. I mean, I would live on the beach if I could, but, you know, it depends on what you have to do. And so I just thought it's a good spot. Now we're hanging out here cause we wanted to do our little Christmas picture by the tree, which I think we did okay job. Check the Instagram to see. It's, you know, it's us doing it ourselves with our cell phone and then asking a stranger to take a picture. So it's not like a professional shot, but you know, it's a nice memory for us. So there's a cooking school here and a place called the Curious Plate. All right, so we'll go back around here, and there's parking for those of you that drive. We're New Yorkers, so of course we Uber everywhere when we get here. Some of the shops I'm reading on the second level down there that I'm gonna go to is Swarovski, Ten Shop, or Shopee. Tiffany's was on the lower level. There's just all kinds of things here. There's a purple mattress place. So let me zoom down these escalators here and show you what else is going on. There's a Bath and Body Works. The food court looks amazing, but I don't have my mask on, so I won't go in there right now because it's in my pocket. And here's everything that's here. Santa Monica Place. Shane sitting down there with our stuff. He's with the luggage and Moxie. With his arms on top of his head there, relaxing. So, here we are. There's also Santa's in that red box, and you can get your kids' pictures taken with Santa. You can also get your dog's picture taken with Santa, but it was like 40 bucks. And, you know, like I said, I'm on a budget. And I can always take a picture of my own dog. So this is called Free People, which I'm sure you know. That store, really cute. There's a purple mattress. There's a Tumi, which is good, like good for luggage. So in case you need, you know, you shop like crazy and you need new luggage. And there's a Rimowa. I've never read that before, so I don't know exactly how it's pronounced. And I am dyslexic, as you guys know. So my apologies if that's incorrect. So if you have to wait for anybody or you just want to relax and read a book or you have work to do, I'm sure there's Wi-Fi available here somehow. If not, if you have your computer, you can make a Wi-Fi hotspot with your phone if you're with T-Mobile. I do that all the time. There's a GMC. There's more restrooms. It's telling you where to go for restrooms. Oh, I wonder if I can show you our... No, this is not a view of our Airbnb, but there's a Shore Hotel. So Shane has stayed there before. There's also local metro buses. There's a McDonald's over there. Oh, that's a sweet commercial. Okay, so here we are at the Nordstrom's. You could do all your Christmas shopping here. You really, really could. Just gonna walk around. So you can see when people are like popping in and out of stores, they're keeping their masks on. But if they're just outside eating, their masks are off. You know, because we're still getting through this pandemic together. Sea of Silver, Sensation Sunglasses, Squishables. Oh, those are cute. This is that mattress place. So if you move here to Santa Monica, you need a mattress, there you go. All right, let's go around this way and then I'll go down. This is where the promenade starts. Definitely a great place for families to come. You know, an activity to do while you're here, and maybe you're all beached out, or you know, you have a holiday party and you want to go get some stuff. Cute stuff, right? Forever 21 is over there. Bath and Body Works is there. That says Tokyo, it's a store. And then over here, I don't want to spend too much time, guys, because we do have a flight to catch. So just trying to zoom around for you. Parking levels, Pandora. Swarkowski. Always reminds me of that SNL sketch. Ooh, I love those. Oh, it's a nail salon. Okay, so you can get your nails done here. And it's dog friendly. Look at that Frenchie. I wonder if it's getting a French manicure. okay, and this is a knife shop. And they're hiring in case you need a job. Another place to sit. There's so many places to sit. Okay, I think I should go back around. You've seen this. So I'm gonna go down the escalator that I came up in the first place and show you where the bottom of the tree is, as well as the shops down there. There's a Coach, and show you where Santa is. I mean, there's so many nice restaurants, not necessarily in the mall here because this is more casual dining, but in the area. Amazing taco places. There's a British tea place called like Ye Old King's Head or something like that. I'll link to my Insta, you'll see pictures there. There's a Blue Plate Taco where they have like a menu for your dog there. So Moxie had chicken tacos. It's really just super cute. And everybody comes here and stands in front of here and gets their picture taken, you know, or takes their picture with their family. So it's very, very common thing to do. There's Shane right there. Hi, Shane. So there's Coach. And cozy places to sit. Umbrellas if you need them, if it's too sunny. Page is having a semi-annual sale, so that's cool. Plenty of places for husbands to sit while wives shop or make YouTube videos. Here's a Starbucks. They have the first ever walkthrough documentary here of Princess Diana. And I don't know if that's open now, but maybe look it up. The barista is in, so you can get your Starbucks here. It's like a little Starbucks hut. The bus drops you off there. That's the one Santa Monica UCLA. So that's the UCLA bus. One Santa Monica Boulevard. That's what it says on the bus. So the bus comes here. Probably won't be able to monetize this video because the music in the background, but that's okay, you guys. Because this is useful to you, right? Ooh, All Saints. Ooh, I would love to go in there. Love that store. But like, if I go in, I'm gonna be in trouble, you know? Because I'm not gonna stick to my budget if I go in there. So I'll stay out of there. There's a Rolex shop. Santa photos are here. Santa photos are November 19th to December 24th. If you can, make a reservation. This is Santa Monica Place in Center Plaza. I'm gonna try to zoom to the end of this. See what else there is. Go back this way. That's cute. Tiffany & Co. Tiffany & Company. And there, this way, is the pier and beach access. Louis Vuitton. Hugo Boss. Alita Hobby. Am I saying that right? I have a lot of their stuff. Tory Burch. Lush. Dougies. A super cute place. I got these silver earrings I'm wearing in my picture here at Charming Charlie. Great, helpful staff. More places to eat. This is True Food. The security guards are in the yellow. Santa Monica Police. Okay, let's finish this up. I'm like speed walking in the mall now. Sorry about the shaky video. Yeah, so if you need anything, security's wearing yellow. And they're super nice. Mercedes. Here's the concierge. Hand sanitizer. And here's Santa. Santa's in there. See? He's on his break. Go. Thanks for tuning in. Have a happy holidays. Whatever you're celebrating, my heart is with you. This is Nyle Lynn, and I'm no longer in New York City because I'm in California enjoying the sunshine. Stay tuned. Like and subscribe.